Campers, welcome back. Today is Wednesday, and that means it is time for arts and crafts. I'm not going to be making anything in today's video. I mean, technically we all are making something, right? We're all working on our projects and writing. It doesn't matter if you're writing a short story or a novel. We're all writing and working on making something beautiful. Instead, I'm going to be playing tag. I got tagged to do the Camp NaNoWriMo tag, which was created by the lovely Haley Bascom, who I met back last Camp NaNoWriMo, back last year in April, and I am really excited to be doing it today. I've seen so many other people do this tag, mostly the people in my cabin. But that's actually how I got to know them a little bit better, by watching what they are doing and watching their answers to the tag questions. So there are 6 questions and I'm going to answer them all for you today. The first question is, what are you working on for this year's Camp NaNoWriMo? Well, I've already talked about it. I made a video which I will link up in the cards, but if you haven't seen that, I'm working on a story that's about time travel, and I centered it all on one single question, and that is, if you can go back in time to any point in your life and relive it, where would you go and why? Question number 2 is, how many Camp NaNoWriMos have you participated in? This will be my second and hopefully my first Camp NaNoWriMo where I make it all the way through. Last year I did it in April as well, but I only made it through 18 days because my month just got way too stressful. I tried to do Camp NaNoWriMo and Veta, whatever you want to call it, which is basically posting 2 videos a day, one for Camp NaNoWriMo and one vlog, and it just was way too much, especially with my work schedule and trying to fit everything in. So this time around, I think I have it handled pretty well, and I'm hoping to make it through the entire month. Question number 3 is, how will you be tracking your progress? I am tracking it by hours. My goal is to achieve 30 hours throughout the month, so that equals out to about 1 hour a day. So far, I've hit it pretty well. I mean, that's just my writing goal. The other goals that I have are for YouTube and all of the videos that I'm making for this channel, so it actually takes up more of my time than writing does, which in the long run kind of sucks. I wish I could spend more time writing, but you know what? I set the goal for myself to both write and make videos this month, and so far I am achieving it. Question number 4 is, what is in your bag? What are your writing must-haves? Now, I have to say, if you've been watching Haley's vlogs, you will see that her fiance Zach packed her a lunch bag for camp, which was so sweet. It was so adorable. And it was basically all of her must-haves for camp. Mine are kind of similar, a little bit different. I have to have my water. I literally fill up this thing maybe twice a day and I go through it. Next things are a notebook and a pen. This is not my erasable pen, but I love a purple pen. And yeah, my notebook where I keep all of my ideas in here. My computer is another one, but I think I might be doing a challenge later on in the month where I actually write, like pen and paper, what I want to write for that day. Question number 5 is, what kind of cabin are you in and how did you select your cabin? I'm in an AuthorTube cabin and I was actually invited by Haley. She messaged me and said, hey, I don't know if you're doing Camp NaNoWriMo, but if you wanted to, join our cabin. So I said, of course. Kate Cavanaugh was the person who created the cabin and I absolutely love it. There are so many amazing people in there. If you want to see who's all in my cabin, I made a video. I will link it up there. They are wonderful people and the chat in the cabin is so active. I love it. I check it multiple times throughout the day just to see what people are up to, and so far it's great. I love the people who are in there. Question number 6 is, what do you prefer, Camp NaNoWriMo or NaNoWriMo, and what do you do differently for both? I personally love the November NaNoWriMo just because I think there's so many more people participating. It's such a huge event. We have local write-ins in my area. I love going to them. I don't think they're hosting any throughout Camp NaNoWriMo, which sucks, but yes, I do prefer NaNoWriMo, but I love the aspect that you can change how you're tracking your progress in Camp NaNoWriMo. I didn't know that you could do that the first time around, so I set my word goal to 30,000 words, whereas this time I know better and I set it to an hour goal, which I think is much more achievable for me, especially how busy I am in April. So that is it for all the questions. I'm not going to be tagging anybody in particular to do this tag, but if you are participating and making YouTube videos this month and you haven't done the tag yet, I highly suggest that you do because I would love to see what your answers are. Thank you very much for watching and I will see you tomorrow with my cabin crew video. Okay, bye guys!